and then just sit up a little bit.
Yeah. Do I have to do that?
Your spine, thank you.
I am probably going to be shorter than literally everybody else that you get involved, and so they will be closer to the mic.
John Melville.
My name is Thomas Hauser.
Valerie Johnson.
Kelsey Dallas.
Erica Evans.
My name's Christian Sagers.
I have a home that I built in 1986. It's been redone in the last 3 years.
I live in a condo.
We bought the townhouse brand new, so we're the only one that's ever lived there.
I think it's a gas, which is also poisonous.
It sounds radioactive.
I've always been concerned about it.
It's a heavy gas. It's on the periodic table, and it's dangerous.
Erica?
Time out. 11.3. Am I still alive? That's alarming.
Wait, where do I see it? Oh, 2. That's okay, right?
Yeah, 2.8.
Same.
We're in the mild danger zone.
The radon level is 0.6.
Yay.
Ooh, 2.2. So I'm in the safe but watch zone. I don't know if that makes me feel better or worse than what I thought coming in. You hope to be oblivious to it and to think that there's just no chance that you have it, and to find out that there is a little bit there, that's a little bit discomforting.
It's like good to know how easy the test was, because it's like non-threatening to try again in 6 months or whatever and get on a schedule.
I'm just curious about who has radon and what how they respond.
How they're gonna respond, how they responded. Yeah.
So John Melville had the highest. His was 11.
Jeez!
That sounds really bad.
I would take action. I'd definitely make some adjustments. No, I think your health is more important than finances. So for me, at this stage of my life, yeah, I definitely want to take care of it, make sure that it was handled, and make the right decision. Sure.
Definitely feel relieved that it's not in a dangerous range, and more than anything, I mean, I think there's a definite relief to feel that my family hasn't been exposed for 5 years, and you know, with our kids have play places and playrooms down in the basement, that's not a concern. And although I'm sure when I show my wife, I'm sure she's not going to be happy.
Yeah, this was like a tender moment. I am so depressed.
Thanks for watching this video. If you want to test your home, go to epa.gov/radon and look up where you can get a test kit. If you want to watch a video that's a little bit more in depth, check out this one over here. And don't forget to read my stories. The links are in the description below.